Like I was talking. You should have seen this girl's bodily dimensions. I honked my horn just to get her attention. She said, "Was that for me?" I said, "Yeah." She said, "Why?" I said, "Come on and take a ride with a hell of a guy." She said, "How do I know you're not sick? You could be some deranged lunatic." I said, "Come on, tits. My name is the Prince. Besides, would a lunatic have a Porsche like this?" She agreed and we were on our way. She was looking very good, so was I, must say. Word. We hit McDonald's. And two large fries and cokes. She kicked the shoes off onto the floor. She said, "Drive fast, speed turns me on." She put a hand on my knee. I put my foot on the gas. We almost got whiplash. I took off so fast. The sunroof was open. The music was high. And this girl's hand was steadily moving up my thigh. She had opened up three buttons on her shirt so far. I guess that's why I didn't notice that police car. We're doing 90 in my mom's new Porsche. And to make this long story short, when the cop pulled me over, I was scared as hell. I said, "I don't have a license, but I drive very well, officer." I almost had a heart attack that day. Come to find out the girl was a 12-year-old runaway. I was arrested, the car was impounded. There was no way for me to avoid being grounded. My parents had to come off of vacation to get me. I'd rather be in jail than to have my father hit me. My parents walked in and I got my grip. I said, "Mom, Dad, how was your trip?" They didn't speak. I said, "I want to plead my case." But my father just shoved me in the car by my face. That was a hard ride home. I don't know how I survived it. They took turns. One would beat me while the other one was driving. I can't believe it. I just made a mistake. Well, parents are the same no matter time, no place. So to you other kids all across the land, take it from me. Parents just don't understand.